two reasons why the Sheridan is poo. Number one,
do you lack the horsepower to push this shit stain?
Number two, the missiles are so random that you won't know if you're even going to damage what you're shooting at.